everybody, welcome back to another episode of Blue the Bat Boys Corner. Today with Denny Moskowitz of the New Jersey Jackals. Thank you for coming on. You're a graduate of Harvard University. It's an institution known for its high workload. How did you balance the school responsibilities with baseball?
Definitely had to make sure that all your work was done before, you know, entertaining ideas like social life and partying and stuff that most normal college students want to do. You just have to be really focused on your goals and know what you want from the second you step on campus.
What was the toughest team to beat in the Ivy League?
Probably Dartmouth. Dartmouth was always very consistent. They had really good pitching every year. I think after my junior year, their whole starting staff was drafted in the top 20 rounds. So they were always solid. They could beat anybody in the nation. Columbia was always really good too.
Who was the toughest batter that you ever faced?
Toughest batter that I've ever faced? That's a good question. Probably, I played in high school with a guy named Robert Refsnyder. He's in AAA and up and down the big leagues with the Yankees. He was really good. Okay.
And our last question, what advice would you give to a student athlete?
I would say make sure you know what your goals are from a young age and just pursue them with all the fire and passion that you can, and just stay focused on what really matters in life and don't let, you know, people tell you exactly how you need to live. Make sure you know what you want and go for it with all your passion.
Okay, thank you.